It's just on a crit you take.
How many do I roll? Just one.
Yeah, one. Yeah, you roll one attack down the crit, you suffer. So you don't. But you are stretched.
Best way for me to learn what will work and what doesn't.
No, that's a good point. That's a very good point.
I have a feeling like I'll probably figure out what works on this ship and then go down to two of them. So I cut like half of this and then fly the one.
So when he drops bombs, he can use a 3 instead of the 1. Sure. I got a big one.
Yeah.
Negative.
No, they're
not. They are.
No, I did not.
Second range.
I cleared.
You did? Okay.
Nothing yet.
I'm going to score. Oh, okay. You did bump.
I did bump.
That's why you didn't get action. Right.
Yeah. Okay. So we like.
Range three there? There.
Yeah. You got the idea.
No.
Okay.
I just want to park down. That's
where yeah.
Yeah.
We are. We're there for
about.
We'll be at range one. Oh, wait.
Fire
pit
or range there?
Yeah, technically.
Okay. I'll return fire with Mangler.
Right. When we were at range one,
to the arc.
I will use Dengar's ability.
Okay.
Spin the focus and change one character.
I'm going to shoot Poe.
Auto thrusters.
No, no, it's 1-2. Never mind. I'm gonna shoot the arc.
Cancel for 2 hits.
I don't get an extra die. Alright.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my 6 is out of range. Yep.
I guess you couldn't really dodge it because you don't have to dodge.
Right.
So he takes 1 damage.
And now he's
5. Well, I have to pay 4 points.
I knew I
oh,
okay.
Okay.
Yeah, it's an upgrade. I put it on all big base ships.
Oh.
Yeah. It's worth it.
Yeah. Okay, so which set does that come in?
It actually comes with a million poppins, so it should have it.
Is he in the moves?
Yeah.
He's got a pattern.
Okay, I'm going to go look.
He is.
You moved your 7.
I did. It doesn't matter. It would have been out of the way. I'm too used to flying 7s.
He gets to do that every time he moves.
Yeah, because it's a bomb.
It's
there.
A bomb.
I don't just go
to drop a bomb. Well, no, I don't know those new cards. So.
Oh, so the bomblet generator. Whenever you go a maneuver, you may drop a 1 bomblet token.
Right.
But it doesn't go away. The token didn't miss. So I can just keep
yeah,
going. It was a joke. I mean,
we are.
I guess I could, but.
No one can fly over here anymore.
So this ship lets me use this. I gotta see something. I'm actually gonna drop a bomb.
Yeah, it's just an upgrade.
It's a modification.
It's a modification.
All ships can take in 1 modification.
Yeah. Yeah, he does. Because he's not stretched. He didn't go through the
stretch. He didn't go through the stretch. He didn't go through the stretch. The debris does. Everybody's
on
the asteroid. If you're long on the road, make all the rest when you're done.
I'm actually gonna check range and see if I can get a turret lock on that ship.
Okay.
I think I can.
My arc, he's just gonna move a 1 up.
Yep. And
then just barely out.
By a hair.
Did you get your action?
Technically,
it was
Focus.
I'm going to use his ability.
His title.
I think it's force. What's your stress, right?
Yeah. Well, I can choose to because I'm Duchess.
Gotcha.
I'm just going to one up.
Yeah, so it comes with a bomblet generator. When you reveal your maneuver, you may drop one bomblet token, which is what it is. And then that token detonates at the end of the activation phase. So what they do when they detonate is...
Now here's my question. So each turn you remove an ion token?
Bomblet token. When this token detonates, each range is a token. Plus two attack dice, it severs all damage.
So that's just basically
the
fake big ships.
And discards.
Okay.
Well,
we want to go swim, and then we can go back here. So I'll take a damage, and...
Alright, so I took a target lock here.
Do what?
I took a target lock.
I guess we could just not even put it out.
Right.
I do discard that.
That's number two or four.
That one's not green.
Why did it make number two? That's number two.
Nothing here. Nothing there. Alright.
Bomb goes off.
You're seven.
Anything with the orange one takes two damage.
This thing may have a shot there.
Yeah, should.
You roll two dice. I have
two dice.
Okay.
Yep.
Three and
so both of them.
Yep.
So, two dice for, let's say, Henry. Okay.
Is that a named pilot?
Yes.
And make exchange.
I will reroll Thengar.
Two?
I'll cancel it for two damage.
Okay. But I believe I can only use it once. Right. So it's pretty rough. So like, I couldn't make him
right.
Oh, you know, I can do it for one ball. Yeah. Okay. So, crit, but he's got shield. Okay, now for that one, but I can't make him reroll these. Right. So,
okay.
You can't say I haven't been.
That's a mega leader, right?
Yes. He doesn't have a 360, does he?
Oh, true.
Think
turret.
Yes, but nothing's in his army. Okay, well, he has a turret.
But it doesn't matter if I can't modify my guy.
No, I didn't know he had the turret.
So, that was the part.
Otherwise, I wouldn't have moved Jack so I could do that.
I should go for you.
You shut
1-2. Say that again.
I would have moved jacks like I did. I didn't know he had a trick.
Well, it's only range 1-2.
Oh,
that's
well,
why I was checking.
There's that. Safe at last.
That's really out of range.
Yes. Right. It doesn't look like it, did it?
Yeah.
It's not though, because we both know. You know where I am at that.
I know the story.
Because I was your RA.
All right, well. It doesn't matter, so we'll just take our primary attack against that guy.
Reach two?
Yeah.
Actually, I was really drunk and I was having to work.
Yeah. One.
How long? My turn?
Yeah,
one.
How long?
30 minutes. All right.
I guess, my eight.
Oh, man, you're five. You got nothing.
You ever have
all right.
Fine. I meet all kinds of people. I was hugging people and high-fiving people. Attack. I make friends with this girl. Hold on, watch.
Oh, you're kicked out.
Who's the one who's 18 years old?
Anybody
else? I looked up an old girlfriend. And it says she was single. So one day, I see you.
It's almost out of Sheila.
Almost. Alright. So, I guess the B-Wing is
going to be.
Intensity.
Yeah.
I will get a focus second.
Right, range one.
Up and down.
Or some of the
water. See if it hits.
Yeah.
See if it hits.
Cannot perform focus or evade actions, so I don't know how that would go.
I am not performing
an action.
Yeah, you're action.
Not performing an action, so.
You made a sign, so it's not an action.
Okay.
Does it say I can't be assigned?
No, it's
because I can't perform. Okay. Oh yeah, sorry. It took so long on that one turn.
So error.
Man. So what happens when I play something new? I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't know, but Shifter doesn't know what it's doing. It sure seems to be holding up pretty well.
Well, he hasn't been.
I haven't had any shots, and every shot that I did have, like, got fired on back, and I don't have any shields. So.
You can't you barrel roll into a ship?
No.
You can't barrel roll into anything.
So, the only thing that, like, is the same thing you roll is trap to be pulled into it. You yourself cannot bear a roll.
See, this sits in the ground.
What about food?
Yeah.
So you can actually activate the field.
All right. I'm going to go here first. I'm going to use the ability.
about to get real now.
You can choose a different direction, different action. But I guess if you're saying for 11, you can perform it.
I'm going to go into you. Obviously, I can't perform it. He's going to all I'm saying.
And damn you and your barrel roll actions. That's all I have to say about that.
There we go.
Yeah, it would have cleared had you not barrel rolled.
Just to my bone.
Should have set a timer.
I did.
Oh, did you?
Awesome. I am prepared. Anything to start the combat?
I don't believe so.
Okay.
We'll go here first.
Sure.
Range one, four dice. Predator. What all can he? He's got three primary.
Motherfucker, that guy's crazy. Excuse my language.
Oh, okay.
That's ridiculous. He's got a range one torpedo he's going to use.
I don't have range one. It's range 2 to 3. The turret is range 1 to 2.
Okay.
How
many evades? He's got one evade.
One evade.
Five shield. Jesus Christ. Either way I go, I'm going to die. Whatever. I'll spend it.
I'll take the three.
Range one here.
Sure.
Two.
He comes out and they close the door. And then they do it again and again. And then the final question is just like,
seven. Take a mangler there.
Goodbye. He's only got one hole.
Goodbye.
Nothing I can do. You're gonna cancel anyway.
Do you have a proximity mine token I can buy?
I don't.
You don't?
I got one.
You got one?
Yeah. Should be in there somewhere. All
right. Yeah, right there on top. What's the range on the proximity mine? The proximity
mine. No. How far can you play?
Three. Or one.
Three or one.
Three straight back, one straight back, or three to the right, three to the left. Far.
So I'm actually going to use the turret there.
Okay. So how many dice do I get?
Three.
Okay. So lightweight frame, I still get an extra dice, right?
I don't know how that reads.
If the attack is more than your evade die. So if it's two or if it's three or more, I get an extra die.
You move and then you take your action.
I will use the sync turrets ability to reroll.
Okay. So is it just for turrets or?
It's just for the turret. I can reroll any number of dice up to my primary weapon value.
Okay.
I'll go.
Well, I did it after I moved on. Yeah, but then you took another action.
Three?
No, because I. Yeah, because you. So then you shouldn't have been able to drop it.
Well, I saw some shit on it.
Yep. Okay, it didn't matter.
I'm going to go ahead and move my.
Yeah, hunger.
Luck over.
One.
We'll drop a vomit. Well, he's got plenty of time to move away from it. It's unfortunate for me.
Can you place a mine where it's overlapping with an asteroid?
Like overlap, yes. Like where it covers?
Kind of like that completely stuff.
Oh, yeah.
What would be nice is if it blew the asteroid off the floor so they can move.
They do have a mine or a missile that would blow asteroids off. I have two on him plus extra munitions. And then he has a two. Because he's got the
tire. I'm going to take a tire lock on that guy.
Okay. You're seven?
Surely he'll call the stall.
He's got one health. Nobody cares about him. Live dangerously.
I was waiting for that.
He's gonna get him next turn anyway.
The next time you would attack, I roll no dice. So, minus one.
Okay, then we're gonna go here.
Because you've already made a re-roll. Yep. I don't make, so we'll do him first. So one.
It's going to be by my own hand, not yours.
Well, technically it's by mine because you have no choice to...
I had plenty of choices.
But you don't have the art. No, but you have the way down here. We'll be attacking one. Alright. How many do you have left?
Three.
Why do you get four? Because I have a three.
So, start effective it, or...
Hold on, I still get a...
And I'm at range one.
No, you went through... You
oh, that's right, that's right.
I got a plus one to my primary weapons.
Yeah.
All right.
At least I made your face the wrong way.
You did. Look at you.
At least I choose to believe.
Yes.
I
yes, that's true. Yeah, but it keeps me
from getting free from the back.
Range one
game.
Free
from the rear. Yeah. I only get free from the front.
But you use ability because you're another one.
What? No, it reduces your agility by one. So, we have focus.
Okay.
You just turn it down. You just turn it down. You got focus.
Two agility.
Three hit points. Yeah. So, why don't we call it
range one there.
Yep.
You can't shoot it.
Yep.
Dice rolls have been awesome.
Yeah.
Also, you can't spin that focus circle.
Yeah, I can.
Okay, I thought
range one.
I actually am excited. I'm excited for better for a day.
Just two.
Yeah. But if you have kind
of
baby, I'm almost guaranteed.
Two.
Don't worry, because I'm worried about my front
armor. You'll use the cruise missile here. My last maneuver with him was four, so five guys.
Nice.
Just one hit.
You use the target lock.
Holy cow.
Where? In here. Thank you.
So hit, crit, crit, crit.
Oh, four of them?
Oh, I get the target back.
Nothing I can do anyway.
Yeah.
I got three of them.
So that I have extra munitions, so I still have one of those left.
Okay.
For what it's worth. Six. One for one.
Just threw it on the ground.
Focus.
I knew it. I shouldn't have changed it. I shouldn't have changed it. But I did.
Whatever. He's dead. Good game.
Welcome to my world, said the spider to the fly.
It's too
funny. Oh, wow.
Yeah. Should've just took the bump. I'm gonna use this ability.
Track pick is nice. I like
that one. Yeah, yeah.
I missed on that. What was that one about?
So he rolled
three
focus.
Rolled three focuses. I haven't made it.
Oh.
Something. What was significant about the range 3?
Oh. Well, I get a.
The only, dice.
I get a extra dice. Take the range 1.
Yeah, definitely.
Dengar.
What? You too. How many did you get?
Oh, like 3. It was two crits and a hit.
Okay, so I got 2 of them. You're gonna
cancel.
Oh,
sorry.
Them.
Yeah.
Yeah, they all have turrets. These 2 have turrets.
So I changed it to 2 hits. I don't know why I thought
it'd be,
he was.
So it'd be 2?
Yeah.
Depending on first turn, and he'll start moving.
I'll take the current shot there. I can't modify.
I'm normally just attacking.
All right. Like, you should be worried.
I want to turn around, but like my maneuvers for doing so are not.
Right. But that's why you have a turret.
Yeah. That turret's not great against a ship I can't like modify attacks against. Like that's its thing, it's like being able to reroll.
Right.
What? No. Do you have instructions in here?
No.
You didn't?
Wow.
Did you not roll anything?
I rolled 4.
Amazing.
And nothing from my other 8, so.
Nothing. I don't know. I don't think I've got anything in arc there.
Nope. Lives another day. So that bump actually helped me.
No thanks. I want to do.
Gonna go here first.
Yep.
Oh, it's about to get real.
Take the evade.
This is what I'm saying. I'm gonna lose to Omega.
I don't know.
I have to get stupid.
You got yours out, so.
I don't know. Your rolls have been considerably better.
A lot better than mine.
It would have been better if I could modify my rolls against the Mega Leader, though. Like, a Mega Leader would be.
Is there a card he has that keeps you from
I'm not going to use his ability.
Omega Leader's ability. Okay.
I'm not going to use his ability. I'm
just going to do it. Like a coward?
Question is, he going to bump his own shit?
I don't care if I do. Yep, I did. I really don't care at this point. Alright. Still no modifying. Still gonna roll that crap.
You should get your.
What is that gonna, what are you gonna say that is, Eric?
So you got one.
Two.
Yeah, he's right. Yeah, just that two.
I got villain cards too.
Range two.
Three. Yeah, five hole there.
Yeah. It's gonna matter.
Two.
One! I actually rolled an evade tonight. That's literally the first time it's happened to me.
Well, there's no way I can take him out now. I had to hit most of those. That's range one, right?
Yeah, you don't have to measure that. That's range two.
Alright, range one.
Three dice. I'm about to play with the bombers a lot. Before I get
one.
It's like an attacker, and I just get range and get destroyed.
Take one.
And now paybacks.
That's yours, right?
Yeah.
I didn't have range.
Gotta go from range one on Omega.
Really? Okay.
What is that called?
If I don't kill Omega, I feel like I die. I can modify Adonis against that.
Yeah, but I mean, he's only got one hole left.
Omega's only got two hole left.
No.
Three hits.
Three.
One. Yeah. Should still be two.
Yeah. Okay. Calling it. All right.
Well, no, but alarm.
Oh, did it? Yeah. Okay, I didn't hear.